Why, hello, and welcome back to the weekly update here for the Miracles of Band. It's been a fantastic week here so far. We've been really digging into the details of dynamics with the concert ensembles and really putting the finer points on that end of our technique study in preparation for our first assessment here that we're going to have in the coming week. We've also been looking at some different pieces for festival literature and holiday literature as well. And just trying to see what the bands can play. In Jazz 1, we've been really working hard to finish up finding a good set for our Monterey audition set, and I think we found one. And in the Marching Band and Color Guard, it's been Ballad Week here. We're really working hard while we take a rest here from some of the intensities of the previous weeks as we put the ending on Part 2. It's been, I think, a relief to my muscles, and I know to the bands as well. Really looking forward to our rehearsathon tomorrow as we finish up the ballad and everything we need to know for the rest of our show, up to what we're going to stop at the West Tournament in a couple of weeks. And it's been just another great week here at Miracosta Bands. Have a great one, and we'll see you next week.